Alright, Inquisition. Prepare to face the wrath of Blump. Since you like to use Hambone. As if you'd ever beat me. Here's my cove! Oh, it's you fucks again. Oh, good. Oh. Can't just change your order. That's cheating. Alright. Well, these guys are already better, as they have semi-evolved Pokemon, and more than one of them. So I'm glad to have whipped this team into shape. Although, this guy is using all Gloom, so maybe I should hold off on my judgment. Oh, hey, look at that! Hey, look, I found a dead Vileplume! Aw, damn it. Come on. Oh, you just had to go and stun me, huh? Think you're a big man? Once again, you proved too strong for me. Oh yeah, now I can use Snakewood. God, do you remember? When's the last time we fought a freaking zombie? Wait, what the fuck did you just say? I can't forgive myself for losing you. More than that, I cannot forgive the sun. Well, okay then. Man, these demons are using Zigzagoon. We are fucked. Let's see. I know who you are. Please don't say anything stupid. Onions, pears, gasoline. What's the answer to my riddle? Find out after the battle. Oh yeah, so I guess I should explain something else. You remember all the times that I fought these guys back in the dungeon place. You notice they kept showing up. Like, after every room that I would enter, they would reappear and you'd have to fight them all over again. Some of them would say really random shit, and it got old really fast. And I didn't find it quite that funny, so I skipped it. So if you're wondering why the character knows them, that's why. And man, they have gotten better. Oh god, not Sandstorm. However will I deal with such a thing? Oh, that's right, leftovers. KASHOOSH! That's the sound Surf makes. KASHOOSH! Bobov. Ha! I'll tell you the answer. Please, enlighten me. Helium, and lots of it too. You are so not funny. Yeah, I agree. Oh, Rook, it is I, Sage Izumi. I came here to fight with you, and thanks for your help with the desert. Go on, I'll hold them off. Dude, you are a punk badass. Although, I don't know why we're fighting them. They seem to be fighting demons. Gun cough. Here I am, folks. Time to rumble with the Gunkmeister. You changed your personality again? Yeah, that was your thing. If only I could remember all of them since you put so goddamn many. That's okay. If I remember right, you were like fighting. Pretty sure. I think that's the conclusion we came with. And you've got speed boosts. That's good. Yep, it's a fighting move. Thank you. Damn it. Oh, come on. There we go. Arg, snow and in my eye, I have been slain. Okay, so let's snake oil again. You know what? Cairo, you give it a shot. God damn, man. I'm not a huge fan of the lull to random humor, if you can't tell. I am, speak weirdly, I do. Yoda? No, young one, Karkarov, I am. And you've got Trapinch. Close. Hey, no. That's not alright. By the way, can anyone tell me why I'm here? Why the fuck am I fighting these guys again? All just because some sage asshole told me to go to the top of the mountain. I'm only fighting these guys because they pissed me off so much back at the freaking base. Okay, well. It's been real. No ice punching, no sharks. Dragon. Don't paralyze it. Oh wow. Fucking crits, man. There we go. Yeah. I can crit right back. Loop. Alright, my force is extinguished. Before I continue on, let's just hop back down and utilize that healing thing here. Nicer than the put one here. There we go. I am Robotnov, the 19th of the Deadly Seven. We've met, and you're the 5th, we've covered this before. Really? Okay, then I am the 19th of the Deadly Seven. Why do you inflict this torture on me? You know what? I will take this over freaking tile panel bullshit any day. You guys can talk all the weird talk you want. I don't care. Getting a little worried that my guys are getting underleveled, though. But as long as I keep them above a certain hit points, shouldn't worry. Yeah! More Golbats, 38. Okay. Time to switch out. Go get it, Granny. So as long as you don't flinch lock me, we'll be fine. Wait. Oh, come on, really? Whoa, easy. Shocker of all shockers. More Golbats. There we go. That's better. God, Magneton really is one of the most useful Pokemon in any Nuzlocke. It resists fucking everything. And it hits like a goddamn truck. Not the best example, but I am lower level. Come on, buddy. One more. You got it. Yes! Nicely done. Okay. Right on. I am out of lemonade. No! Ha 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 ha. Alright, I want to clarify one thing. I don't want you guys to think that I'm disliking this game in any way. I just never liked these guys. Because I am having a ton of fun with it. I'm just not a fan of the humor of these guys. Just, it's only these guys too, because I do think this game is very funny. It's just this one, it's like, it seems like it's trying too hard. Okay, this looks important. Wait, which one is that? That's famine, right? Alright. Give it up, demon! Go back where you came from, or I'll destroy you. Chloe, that's her name. Okay.
What an amusing thought! You think you can destroy me? Let me show. Oh, you! What are you doing here?
Hold on, I gotta get into character.
I'm Chloe, and I'm a girl! A civilian, get back! This is an extremely dangerous situation. Demon, I won't let you take innocent lives! Prepare to be cast into the...
Oh, well, that was easy.
Pathetic, and I was thinking that you might prove an interesting opponent. You towers are nothing to me. You defeated Alicia, even weakened as you were by my crippling sandstorms. You are a formidable foe. I shall fight you when I am better prepared.
Ugh, I'm okay. Aren't you the kid who's been messing with our people along with that Gleiss?
People suck and so do you. Yeah, you're the bad guys. Gleiss and I are the good guys. That is how it works. What?
What? Gleiss is the bad guy here. Don't you know what he's up to?
He's fighting the Four Horsemen and their zombie legions. Right?
True, but not for the reasons you think. He's serving another master, a darker master. And even the Horsemen and their ally Meteor. That master is also launching an invasion.
I can't keep doing that fucking voice, okay. That master is also launching an invasion of Hoenn in the east, and Gleiss is the spy sent to destroy the western forces. What is this goddamn Game of Thrones? Jesus, man. Can't keep up with this. That's crazy. You have to believe me, a strong trainer like you, we need your help. Before you arrive, that demon said something about him being angry that his sister has been defeated. That was you, wasn't it? Yeah, I defeated Pestilence. You see, no one else in this region could have done that. We need your strength. I don't know, Gleiss has helped me so much. Yeah, dude, Gleiss is fucking awesome. I hate you guys, fuck you. Has he? What has he actually done? Has he actually given me any aid? And come to think of it, he lied when he told me I would find answers in New Marvel. I guess you're right. Oh, fucking Gleiss is cool. Really? Fantastic. I'm so glad you realized that. Look, I have to go, but I would appreciate it if you would drop by my house later. Isn't that the Inquisition base? Oh no, the base you invaded was our secondary base. I live in our main base north of here in Falibor. Oh my god, another base. I swear to fucking Father Christmas if I have to go through another goddamn base. Bullshit. I don't know if I'll be able to come back to this. It's insane. Goddamn. Oh, thank you so much for your help. The demons and those odd government people have left. So, on behalf of Senha, I declare you a pure soul. If you so choose, you may now enter the sacred Shakayumi Tower. Oh, thanks! God damn it. Shall we then? Like, look at that. It's just expected now. It's like, yeah, we're fighting. Get on with it.